was following the pack, all swallowed in their coats, with scarves of red tied round their throats, to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turned round, and there you go, and Michael, you would fall, and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime.
Seven. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and I don't wanna hang with the waves. I'll wait until. to be here tonight, and it's really exciting, you know, going out into the real world. It's pretty soon. We really also really appreciate all the alumni that are here tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming. We love you guys and your support. Whether that's, you know, I know like we all move far away, but it still means a lot to see you guys here at least as often as you can, and to hear from you too, and to be able to see you perform as, you know, continuing, you know, whether that's a cappella or anything. So this next song is our alumni piece. So if we could have alumni come down and sing Stand By Me, please.
Hey everybody. I want to thank everyone again for coming to help celebrate 25 years of Notochords music with us. It's pretty great. So we have a few more songs, so enjoy.
When the night has come, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light you'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand, stand by me. So darling, darling, stay here by me. Oh, oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Your way to
a bit. So this semester we competed in three competitions. That was one of the trivia questions, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was one of the trivia questions. So at one of our competitions, our beatboxer, Angel, got best beatboxer. So, these next two songs were actually part of our winning set at Sing Your Heart Out back in February. I hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah.
Really proud of this, guys.
Circles in the carpet,
to say? What did she say? Ransom notes keep falling out your mouth. Miss Sweet Talk, newspaper with lights. Speak no feeling, no, I don't believe you. You don't care a bit, you don't care a bit.
Stirred by the flash of a neon light, it's there. Too much.
Okay, so look him, Daryll Morgan, on Facebook or Instagram, and give him a follow. And that's all from us.